liner Heracles bringing the Duke and Duchess of Kent to Croydon from Paris indicated that another royal holiday was over. After a short stay in London, their destination was Scotland, where they intended to stay for a short visit while King Edward was at Balmoral.